Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is your CNCHD, and I'm going to beat now the fifth mission of the new challenge here in hard mode. And I think I'm going to beat now General Alexander, but I'm not very sure. But the next opponent should be General Alexander. Let's see.
General
And
Dao
it's Alexander. Yeah.
versus General Alexander.
Your rush tactics won't work on me.
This is probably the most hardest challenge ever.
Welcome, General. Are you ready to begin?
Because General Alexander is a beast. It's really hard to crack her. To crack her nutshells there around her base.
Oh, what's that sound? And look, there's a light in the sky. I wonder. Oh dear. I am sorry, General, but that's just how I like to say hello. Well, good luck, General.
Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm doing against her. Maybe some super weapon spam. I'm not really sure, but it should be something not so brilliant in my strategy. I guess super weapons. Super weapon, always good.
Let's take a look.
Okay, setting my command center. Barracks.
You just lost your command center. That's not
Of
very
course.
good, is it? Oh,
That's a
you're
good
still
start.
here, General. I'm
Yes.
impressed by your determination.
Construction built to spec.
Let's dance.
Let's dance. The thing is, if you don't build anything around this place here on this place, then she will stop you with her Comanches and will not attack you here. So she will not rush you with Comanches. This
Defenders
is what
up
I want
east.
to say.
Moving now,
So
sir.
don't move to here.
Understood.
And first 3 minutes.
We
Okay,
stand
once
together.
you hear, hold the line, wait a little bit, and then cancel the supply strategies,
China
at
has
the
huge
supply
demands.
centers. Then she will shoot on your supply centers with her ATM strike.
Defending
There it
your
is,
position here is
and just
critical.
into nothing.
A very good plan,
The
General.
People's Army.
Okay, now I will capture her artillery platform, and then I can also gather from those resources. It's very important that you capture, gather from those resources and those resources. What I do now is building a war factory, because if I gather from those resources also, then she will drop me
All
here.
units, attack pattern alpha.
Okay.
Just kidding. Who would call something
I take everything back. She's now attacking me here.
Defenders of peace.
We're
Attacks are
waiting for
coming
you,
now.
General. What's keeping you?
Gatling tank.
There is much money to be made. Very
This is bad.
economical.
This is bad.
They're attacking our base.
We are pretty busy here. Where is the nearest depot? Where is the nearest depot? Is this a short
But my
distance?
supply trucks are OP and
Is this
killing
effective?
all the
Very
units.
economical.
Ah, oh, beautiful.
Gatling tank, ready for action. The
All
people's
that
army.
death. Oh.
Gun barrel spinning.
Upgrade complete.
I need some
Let's
red
speed
guys
up the
here on the
process.
left now. My Comanches are now gone here on the left, and I can also now build here. What I think
We have big plans.
maybe a
Consider
good
the soil.
strategy is
Let's build
building
the fort.
some bunkers here
Stand
on the
together.
top, so if she attacks with her Aurora Alphas, she will hit your
You may
bunkers.
think I'm hiding, but I'm
We are
really
the Red
just
Guard.
planning.
But I first need to
Defend
test
the
this
city.
out. I'm not very sure if this works. This came just into my mind here right now. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't work. Well, let's see. It's worth a try.
We will live in prosperity.
Particle cannon will shoot on a reactor, on a barracks, war factory, whatever.
There's
China
nothing
can now
I'll
use
build
this
But I will
space.
find it
Have
out.
artillery
People's
platform
Army.
anyway.
Right away. Yes, understood. Ready for orders. Yes, expanding China's border. Gun
Okay, I
barrel
save
spinning.
now some money.
Of course.
Because of this particle cannon, so I can find out what
Construction
she's
is
shooting at.
complete.
If she's shooting, I will place a scaffold here and she will shoot at a
Ready for
scaffold.
You don't know what to expect.
This is a good strategy to avoid her particle cannons. Oh no, you don't attack me.
Okay, here we go.
It's all going according to
We
plan.
Have big plans. We have
Keep the
captured the
cylinders
building,
oil.
Aw, oh, come on!
Defender
That's one
Gatling
of my
tank, ready for
last
action.
dozers. Come on, Gatling
Defend the
tank,
Army.
do your job! Ah, nice! Ah, not so nice.
China has peace.
Nice
Keep
job,
the
Asshole Comanche.
Everything seems to be going my way.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep the cylinders oiled.
How dare you?
Nice, Dozer. Nicely done. Driving over her pilot. Nice. Okay, let's see what she's shooting at.
I'd attack if I were you, General. If you wait, then I'll just have one more super weapon to fire at you.
Do you want these?
Let's build.
So maybe... What is she shooting at? Getting tech, you're in a bad position. Okay, the first particle is going on the barracks. I need to remember this on the next particle. Okay, first building barracks. Maybe I make some reminder here for me. So this is the first building she shoot at. I have a lot of money. This is good. I'll build my propaganda center. Also need some more Gatling tanks against her drops and whatever she's doing. Pisses me off. Poor war factory. Luckily for me, I built that propaganda center scaffold. Alpha on my red card. Oh, this is brilliant. Ooh. Okay, then I will place some random red guards here on the beach against her Aurora Alphas. This should be a good strategy to avoid her Alphas. I also need a command center because this is my last dozer and I don't want to lose my last dozer.
So, your overall strategy is to bore me.
Wouldn't be so great.
Gatling tank, ready for action.
We have big plans.
War factory. I need that war factory.
Ready for orders.
Red guard, red guard, red guard, red guard.
We stand in the center.
So many troops, General.
Yes,
you weren't actually planning to rush me with
the people's
army.
And what she's doing, she's only attacking with her auroras to this spot. So everything what's on this island, she will attack with her alphas. Everything outside of this area here, so which begins here on this spot, she will not attack with her alphas. So she's now wasting all her alphas on my red guards. Oh, raiding troops. Command center. So I give her a little bit to eat here with my red guards. Poor red guards there. I'm already level 3. This is good. Once my command center is finished, I try to destroy her strategy center with my artillery barrage. The good thing is, if I destroy this building, she will not rebuild it. But she has hold the line. I'm not very sure if an artillery barrage is enough to destroy it, but it should be. It should be enough.
Fools rush in, General. I take my time.
Need more Gatling tanks. Okay, she's shooting at 50 seconds. But that's okay.
Barrel,
we will live in prosperity. That's a good choice.
Right away. Pending attention.
Your presence is starting to bother me, General.
That's the plan.
I don't believe you have the right security clearance to be here.
Ready for action.
You have no respect for other people's property.
Okay, the first what she shoots at is a barracks. Okay. She's wasting all her alphas. First thing, barracks. Next thing, I guess a reactor? Or a war factory? I'm not very sure. Let's find it out. Reactor. No, supply center. Reactor and supply center. Okay, Okay. Keep the cylinders oil. Where's Medusa? Ah, oh, there's Medusa. And there's also a drop. Ah, but stopped. Nice. Reactor, supply center. That's the two buildings she's shooting at.
Let's take a look.
China is under attack.
That's okay.
Here we go. I've been analyzing your tactics, and I'm just amazed. Do you even have any tactics?
Defenders of peace. Right away. Pending attention.
The destroyer. Ah, nice. Now she cannot rebuild her Aurora Alphas. Alphas stopped with Red Guards and a artillery barrage. This is a brilliant strategy. And I really recommend to use it. Then you won't have any problems with the Aurora Alphas. And another drop, she's really liking to drop me right now. That drop is stopped.
Are you rethinking the wisdom of attacking me, General?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's build. That's quite a base
you have going there, General. Oh, you did remember to space out your buildings to avoid weapon strikes, right?
No, I could use a nuclear cannon.
I have many bullets to spare. Gatling tank, ready for action.
Bullet barrage.
Because I want to capture this oil dragon. This is not done if this EMP is pissing me off. I also can destroy this particle here very easy.
We will live in prosperity.
Have we run out of? No, I don't run off power. Out of power. Run out of power. Oh, I can't speak.
Okay, here we go. Gun barrel spinning. Spin them up.
Of a Comanche attack, but stopped. No problem. No problem here for me. Okay, bomber will hit this spot. This here.
No,
I need another supply reactor. She will shoot at 1 minute, so I need a little bit of cash here. Reactor supply center. Oh, this is also here. Brilliant strategy to build the scaffolds so that you can cancel them, rebuild them. Then you have the money right there to rebuild the scaffolds there to cancel them because of the super weapon attack. Oh, I have brilliant strategies today. This is a good day to record right now. Another drop here by her. She's really frustrated here. Okay. Reactor supply center. I guess the third particle is going on a war factory. Reactor supply center. So, reactor supply center. Let's give her a propaganda center. Let's give her a propaganda center. Eat the propaganda center, you bitch.
Gun barrel spinning.
The mother of all weapons.
Keep the cylinders oiled.
Let's see, but I guess she's shooting on the war factory.
Warning. A part of the cannon has been activated.
Ah, very nice. Very nice. Two super weapons on the reactor, one on the supply center.
We will live in
prosperity. Another Comanche attack. So two on the reactor, one on the supply. Okay. As you can see, no Aurora Alphas anymore. Just brilliant. Okay, ATM missile strike. Wow, she destroyed my nuclear silo. What a bitch. This is highly unfortunate. Artillery. This spot. Oh man, this challenge is so easy right now, I have to admit. This is so easy right now with this brilliant strategy covered up. You really should use it. As you can see, this is brilliant, this strategy.
The mother of all weapons.
Okay, new cannon is putting in some work, this is great. Also should train a Black Lotus to capture the super weapon. Red Guard is too slow to capture the super weapon.
The mother of all weapons.
That's stopped. Yes, it is. Girl Power Showdown. This sounds nice.
Black Lotus has been discovered.
Black Lotus, stay there. Getting cannon can kill this.
Nuke warheads preserved.
Nuke cannon shoots on here. Nuke cannon. No, I don't shoot this on this. Oh, come on, yes. Here, you can. Okay, the Gatling tanks need to be stay here because three random Comanches will attack this oil derrick. There they are! As I spoke of them. Only two, but they are enough. Is this bomber enough? Ah, yes, it is enough. Another Comanche attack here, but no problem. This is stopped, all this is gone, only this artillery there, and then I can go through. Black Lotus can now capture a super weapon, which is good. Only 1 minute she's shooting. Maybe I can capture this particle right before she shoots, but this wouldn't be so good because if I capture the super weapon now, she will use all her super weapons on the particle. I don't want this.
Oh,
but it's not so bad. Okay.
What is it?
Oh no, it is bad. Okay, supply center barracks. No, supply center reactor.
It will look real nice when it's done.
Gatling tank, ready for
action. I will also give her barracks just for fun and a war factory and what else? Take everything. Just take everything, but not my life. I need my life.
Oh,
perfect.
I'm listening. I'm going in. You may think I'm hiding, but I'm really just planning.
A little bit of cash there. Now I have a free super weapon, thanks to General Alexander. Play nice, who? Okay, General Alexander is going to starting piss me off with her attacks there. Get your disgusting face out of my map. And give me money. I want money. Nice.
What do you think you're doing here?
All the money for me.
You don't know what to expect from me, do you?
Nuke warheads preserved.
And again, a nuke can was very good here. And like I said, nuke cans are very underused. They are so powerful and overpowered. Not overpowered, but they are so powerful. People should use them more in challenges. Not online, but in challenges. They are so brilliant. They can piss off real humans so easily. I think I will use them now. In every 1v1 against friends. This will piss my friends so off. Mr. Let's Play player, if you see this challenge, just take a look. Just take a look at the tank which is going to attack you in our next 1v1. Oh, this is so great. I love this game. I love this game. Oh, great. Okay, now artillery. What am I shooting with artillery? You know what? This is taking so long now. I'm only waiting for the nuclear missiles, and so you are not waiting so long. I will now stop the recording, and I will restart it if my nuclear missiles are ready to shoot, and then we have a nuclear winter here in her base. What do you think of it? It's a great idea. Do you agree? See you in 1 second. Oh, what's that sound? Now there are rockets in the sky. I wonder. Oh well. Oh, I'm sorry, General, but that's just the way I like to say you suck. Well, goodbye, General. Yeah, this looks like a nuclear winter this year, General. Let's say you're dead now. You're just dead. So dead that you cannot revive. Oh. You suck. Oh no, that bomber is going to kill your last building. Oh my god, and now you're done. Well, goodbye, General.
It's not fair. One more super weapon and I would have beaten you, General. Challenge me again. I dare you.
I hope you liked the ending. And if you want to see more videos, cnchd.bb.com. Links also in the description below. Thank you for watching. This is CNCHD. Peace out.